Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Today we will study GK class 5. So let's open the book, page number 33. Page number 33, you will learn people of the world. The world people belong to the different races of mankind. Some belong to the white races, other to the dark skin races, while some other to the yellow races or to the red races. This difference in coloring are effect to land and the climate in which the people live. You have to recognize the following races and write their names with the help of help box. Here, help box is given for your help. Number 1, you will read tribal people of Madhya Pradesh. It means it is called Gonds. Number 2, people of Congo of very small height called Pygmies. Number 3, Negroes of Kalahari Desert called Bushmen. Number 4, an Indian race of South America called Macusi. Number 5, a red race of North America called Red Indians. Number 6, Negroes of South Africa called Zulus. Number 7, original inhabitants of Australia called Aborigines. Number 8, Arabs of Egypt called Bedouins. You must learn this page number 33. Thank you. Have a nice day.